Hello, that's us, and this is our friend for some hours in this day. Today, we met this sea on our way. This is a small sea, but locals calls it sea. Just a small sea, like our new friend. By the way, this is dog is girl, joined us just at the beginning of our road to the sea. We met absolutely accidentally. It was a surprise for us that she isn't leaving us for so long. Such a funny surprise, but so cute. She was following us off the road and was staying near some hours. She was having fun and was playing with Maria with some fat hair, and she go away in the end. As unexpectedly, is appeared. Such an interesting surprise, which waiting for us, and we waiting for it as well. And this time with this girl, we'll memorize for very long. With the thoughts of she, we are going to spending and enjoying our first evening at the sea. Let's watch how it was. Thank you. The morning of the second day started with a smile not only for me, but for Maria. She didn't want to get up. When I woke her up, she was afraid of cold weather, and that morning I cheered her and tried to help her wake up and have breakfast. But she resisted me, so I was gonna start that morning by myself and then help her get started. I washed my face, cooked fried rice, and then ate it. After all, I cooked it for Maria, and we started enjoying that day together.
Sometimes we didn't see how long journey are changing everyone, and we are changing too now. It's the time we finish. This small sea gave us a lot of great moments. That dog in the beginning, two evenings by it, and the great sea of smiles, fun and love. We'll memorize it, all of it. And our journey just has started. It'll be other moments and other evenings. By the sea, on the field, by the mountains, in the forest. It doesn't matter where we'll be. The most important thing for us is going ahead, going to the journey, for the long journey.